reviving my bamboo plants.
What are you doing?
Okay, so the story of the bamboo. So.
Story of the bamboo.
Mom. So, Luke and I and the whole family got bamboo plants in these little jars. And when we first got them, hey Wyatt! Okay, so when we first got them, they were seriously probably like just this little sprout. And we bought some rocks, and we just put the little bamboo sprout in there. Now, when we moved to my mom's house, we brought all the bamboo plants to my mom's house, and most of them were in my room, and all of them died. All of them died. And when Luke moved into my room, and I moved out, they all were reborn again, and they were thriving, and they grew like seriously like 2 feet, like they were so beautiful. And I asked him how he did it, and he said good energy. So I have made a plan to revive them once again with my energy.
Fantastic.